was about 12 when I first met Robert Munch. He started asking me questions about, does your mom do this often? Does she embarrass you?
Do you guys know this story? It's called, I'm So Embarrassed.
The mother said, you forgot to comb your hair. Your hair is not combed at all. Messy hair.
It is really made me ready for these moments that I'm no longer embarrassed as much.